Next, we'll move on to next gland called as adrenal gland. Another endocrine gland, adrenal gland. Adrenal, renal is something related to kidney. Okay, so these glands are present over kidney. We have two kidney. On kidney, okay, it's a cap-like structure, adrenal gland, and it releases an hormone called as adrenaline. Adrenaline. This hormone is commonly called as emergency hormone. It's commonly called as emergency hormone. It is also called as 3F hormone. 3F hormone. What do you mean by 3F? Fright. 1F is for fright. Second F is for fight. And third F is for flight. So under this emergency condition, fright, fight and flight, this adrenaline is released. So it is emergency hormone. For example, suppose you are walking alone in dark night. Okay. Imagine just a tiger came in front of you. Okay. First thing, you will get frightened. You will get afraid of fright. Second, you have two options now. Either you will fight or you will flight. You will run from that. All these situations, you can imagine that. That is emergency situation. During that time, this hormone is released. It increases the heartbeat. Blood circulation to the muscles increases. Oxygen supply to the muscle increases. Respiratory rate increases. And it prepares your body to manage that emergency condition. That's why it is called as emergency hormone, adrenaline. Next, we'll move on to gonads. Gonads also act as endocrine gland. Gonads. Male gonad is called as testes, and female gonad is called as ovary. Both of them, they release hormone, commonly called as sex hormones. Testes, the hormone released by testes is testosterone. And the hormone released by ovary is estrogen. Both of the hormones are responsible for bringing secondary sexual character in human being. For example, or what do you mean by secondary sexual character? Okay, both male and female, they get matured, they enter into adult stage. Okay, they start producing gametes into their body. In case of female, menstrual cycle starts. In case of male, the voice cracks. Formation of mustache and beard take place. All these are secondary sexual character, and that is because of this testosterone and estrogen. So thus, these are another kind of hormone. Like this, all these hormones, they help to bring some chemical coordination. That's why we study them under the topic of control and coordination.